Hello everyone, today we will do salt painting. For this we will need some sheet of paper, colors, salt, brushes, fevicol, and I have taken earbuds for shading. This is all we need. See, here I have drawn the pattern of ice cream. I'll apply fevicol on it, on the entire ice cream. See, like this. And then we will put salt on it. We'll dab away extra salt from the paper and we'll start coloring it. Okay. So now we have to make sure that the color should be watery. Only then it will spread nicely. See, like this. It's very easy and kids really love to do this. You can take any pattern, butterfly, flower, whatever you wish. And I'll show you another pattern also of a flowing river. For this, we'll take a white sheet of paper. Okay, I've drawn two lines to show the river. Okay, now we'll apply fevicol on it. And then we will apply salt on it. See, fevicol and then salt. We'll dab extra salt from this also. I'll start coloring it. Okay, I'll take shades of blue. See, this is done. Now on the sides, you can draw grasses or flowers, whatever you wish. See, I have done made grasses over here. See, like this. Our two paintings are ready, one river and one ice cream. Hope you like the video. Please do subscribe it. Bye.